much to human hearts the blessings of His hand. No ear may hear His calling, but in this world of sin, where weak souls will receive Him still, the dear Christ enters in.
Christmas is a season of joy and glory, but for Mary and Joseph, the journey began with surprise, danger, and uncertainty. It took them from the town of Nazareth to Bethlehem, to the darkness of a stable and the wonder of a miraculous birth. On the hills nearby, shepherds fell in terrified awe at the angelic announcement that the Savior had been born. And so began their late night journey to Bethlehem.
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies, with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem.
Of peace.
Hail the Son of Righteousness.
Light and life to all He brings.
Wins with healing in His wings. While He lays His glory by, born a man, the more may die. Born to raise the sons of earth, born to give Him second birth.
Wise men observed a sign from heaven, a new star signaled that something momentous had taken place. Bringing precious gifts, they journeyed to find it.
We three kings of Orient are, bearing gifts we traverse so far. Hill and mountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. Gold I bring to crown Him again, King forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign.
Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns the deity nigh.
Star of wonder, star of night, star.
Bethlehem. As soon as we say the name, our minds are transported back through the centuries to the incredible events that took place so that one day we could know Emmanuel, God with us.